Angular 17 introduces a new feature called deferrable views. For example, we have one normal and two deferrable views. It's a new keyword for create deferrable views in a new block template syntax. Normal view has the first priority for loading. Deferrable view has the second priority. Deferred loading is a new feature in Angular 17. The image is loaded first, and deferred loading the title and comments. Let's reload the page to look at the loading order. Let's remove the first keyword. Let's reload the page and check the loading order again. The defer block supports conditions. The first type is triggers. The second type is logical expressions. Let's get started with triggers. The interaction trigger loads the defer block when the user interacts with the target block. For example, click on the target block. The defer block has been loaded. This trigger can be triggered by click, focus, touch, and input events. The hover trigger is similar to the interaction trigger, but it's used for hover events. The hover trigger loads the defer block when the user hovers over the target block. The defer block has been loaded. The timer trigger loads the defer block after a timeout. This trigger has only one parameter, timeout. The defer block has been loaded. Next trigger is the viewport. It's the visible area of a browser window. The target block is not visible now. The viewport trigger loads the defer block after the target block has become visible. The defer block has been loaded. The last two triggers. Triggers have no parameters. The idle trigger is set by default. The second type of condition is a logical expression. In this example, the block is loaded if the condition is true. The new feature supports new blocks. The placeholder block is displayed before the defer block is triggered. The loading block is displayed while the defer block is loading. And an error block. We can use multiple conditions.